One of the most isolated, extreme, and hostile environments in the world is Antarctica. Located at the bottom of our planet, it remains one of the most mysterious places on Earth. While many think that it's comparable to somewhere like the North Pole, they would be very wrong. The North Pole is situated on top of a frozen ocean. Antarctica, where the South Pole is located, is a totally different situation. The continent is an actual landmass that is covered with ice that averages over a mile thick. As such, it holds 90% of the world's ice and 70% of the world's fresh water. But as it is an actual landmass, it produces a much more extreme climate. As such, since ice-breaking ships cannot sail here as they could through the Arctic Ocean, far fewer people have been able to explore this continent. But that doesn't mean they don't find a way. From lava lakes on snowy mountains to an underground cavern the size of Manhattan, here are five of the most amazing recent discoveries in Antarctica. Just off the coast of Antarctica lies a snow-covered Saunders Island, part of the South Sandwich Islands, about 1,000 miles north of the eastern edge of Antarctica's Weddell Sea. The uninhabited island is typically blanketed with feet of snow, as well as cloaked by thick clouds above, making it an incredibly hostile area of the Antarctic. But its most striking feature is the huge, active volcano, Mount Michael, and it is a wonder by itself. Scientists recently noticed something peculiar when analyzing satellite images of the island. The peak of Mount Michael contains a lake of lava within the crater. It was hard to confirm since the island is usually masked by heavy clouds, so satellite photos taken between 2003 and 2018 had to be analyzed. Finally, they were able to confirm its existence. This lava lake stretches between 300 and 700 feet across and is estimated to be between 1,812 and 2,334 degrees Fahrenheit. Although bubbling lakes of lava are a common image associated with volcanoes, only seven have been found before this one. So, the discovery of the Mount Michael lava lake is of great significance. Researchers had known about a temperature anomaly over the volcano for several years. However, satellite pictures taken in 2001 were unable to determine what caused it. It wasn't until 2018 that researchers were able to determine the cause. Being so remote, very few explorers have ever been to Mount Michael, and no one has been to its summit. So very little is actually known about it. Some of the most common topics of conversation about Antarctica are focused around climate change. Glaciers are crumbling at an incredible rate due to rising temperatures. However, it is hard for many people to realize exactly what type of decay we're talking about. Let's take Thwaites Glacier as an example. In terms of size, it is just around 74,000 square miles in size, which is roughly the size of Florida. But global temperatures have risen to a point that warm air has found its way into a void beneath the ice, causing melt to occur. This void was first discovered in 2012, but was small enough to not cause any alarm. However, the size of the cavern has grown to that of Manhattan. This cave exists just beneath the surface of the ice and extends all the way down to the bedrock. So, even though it may not be able to be seen by the naked eye, NASA's radars are able to see through the ice and have confirmed its size. This has caused a great deal of alarm, not only at the size, but at the rate at which the cavern has grown. So, what would happen if this glacier melted? As big as it is, it would add enough water to the ocean that sea levels around the world would rise by 2 feet. But there's even more danger than that. Thwaites holds back a large portion of the West Antarctic ice sheet and a handful of nearby glaciers. If Thwaites disappears, we could see an additional 8 feet of sea level rise from these sources. And that's on top of the 2 feet from Thwaites itself. So, the effects could be disastrous. Antarctica has an incredible effect on our planet, and scientists are constantly monitoring the massive continent, measuring changes in everything from the thickness of the ice to the overall temperature over the continent. However, in 2017, while studying an ice sheet in the Antarctic Sea, scientists found an incredibly puzzling feature, a gaping hole in the middle of the ice that spanned for thousands of square miles. Although these holes are not uncommon, there has not been one seen on this scale since the 1970s. The ice hole, known as a Polyneia, was determined to be caused by a powerful cyclone that spun up in Antarctica's Weddell Sea before migrating eastward into the Lazarev Sea. Incredible winds, along with massive fluctuations in air pressure, caused the ice to become unstable. When the Polyneia was first discovered in mid-September of 2017, its size was 3,700 square miles, which is more than twice the area of Rhode Island. As the weeks went on, more ice collapsed into the sea, making the hole grow bigger and bigger. Eventually, it grew to be over 31,000 square miles in area, which is large enough for the entire country of Ireland to fit in. Finally, the edge of the hole met the open ocean. This is a perfect illustration as to how much ice exists around this frigid continent. Antarctica can be summed up in three words. Ice, ice, and ice. Everywhere you look, there is nothing but a frozen, barren landscape. None of the land that exists beneath the ice can be seen, except in a few parts on the coast. However, research on an active volcano may have yielded some incredibly promising findings. Scientists from Australian National University have been conducting research around Mount Erebus, an active volcano on Ross Island in Antarctica. Steam from the volcano has created an extensive cave system under the surface of the ice, with some areas warm enough to support plant and animal life. Samples from the cave's topsoil have revealed the presence of DNA from small animals and plants. Most of the DNA was similar to things like moss, algae, and certain invertebrates found in Antarctica. However, some of it could not be identified. This is definitely out of the ordinary for what should be a desolate, icy wasteland. What are these caves like? Well, they're actually quite different than you may think, being much more than some dark and cold void in the ice. In reality, it can be very warm inside of these caves, with temperatures capable of reaching up to 77 degrees Fahrenheit. Near the mouth of the caves, some light is able to filter in, giving energy for some plants to grow and flourish. There is still so much to be studied and discovered, but with the results of current tests, it gives us a glimpse of what might live beneath the ice in Antarctica. It is even possible that a new species of plant or animal could be discovered. While the frigid climate makes exploration and study incredibly difficult in Antarctica, there are still some expeditions that are able to make it out to do some research. Several years back, scientists made it to the summit of a flat-topped mountain. They took some samples and discovered a few stones that were not of this world. They were meteorite fragments. These tiny stones served as clues that pointed to a nearly catastrophic event that occurred roughly 430,000 years prior. A meteorite, measuring more than 100 yards across, exploded in the skies over the Antarctic mountain, sending a fireball of vaporized alien material toward the surface. These explosions, known as airbursts, are thought to occur more frequently than typical meteorites, or even huge asteroids that leave craters in the ground. But identifying these space rocks is much harder because they leave few traces in the geological record. Luckily for the continent, the meteor exploded before hitting the ground. At a size of over 100 yards, there is little doubt that the explosion would have changed the landscape. Luckily, the harsh location, along with the time period, means that no human beings were ever in harm's way from this large extraterrestrial rock. Antarctica is giving us new and amazing discoveries all the time. As foreboding as it is, there is little doubt that more incredible things are yet to be found. How far into the future remains to be a mystery, though, as the deadly climate will not let the continent's secrets be revealed without a fight. To see another video just like this one, be sure to click the link on screen now. With that, thanks for watching, and we'll see you all next time.